I'm Helixoblivion and welcome back to Submerged. In our last episode we had to find things for Daku. And now Daku needs food. So let us go and get food for Daku. Come feed Daku. To look like. That's not good. He's not looking that great. I thought she's going moldy. Her back. It's going moldy. I pointed. You can't see that. Her feet are going moldy too. She is. She's turning into a blobby person. Does she get special skills when she's blobby? So her, she feels ill. Broke. angry dad. Shouty, chase her away. You're going to become a blobby person. Go away. Yep, she's going to become a blobby person. You've just noticed.
Octopus.
the sound of flies. Make it stop. Horrible flies. Lavender are supposed to be very good for keeping flies away. I don't like it. Big octopus. So where do we go to now? Ah, oh, there's another ladder. That's good. We like ladders. She's a nifty climber. We're at the top. Yay. She's getting more scabby by the day. We've got an aerosol. I thought she'd use something a bit more, you know, herbally. Oh no, there's four of them now watching her. They've all got wrinkly bones. She's getting some kit per sen. Excuse me. Oh no, her dad stabbed him because he was angry. His dad did that to him? Need another red box in here. Seriously, somebody needs to call child services. That's not how you treat your children. So that's why they're out here on the road. Line condos. I get a feeling I've been here. I guess not. Come on, girly girl. Your dad's a meanie. Goodness me, that was carrying on that way. Okay, well, that answers that question. No, you silly. And a walker. Come on. Back up. There is no other way. Come on, girlie. Run away from the box. Mr. Man! Mate! Buddy! I'm gonna make a little girl follow you. Thank you. if this was me in real life, by now I'd be dead. I have the worst balance of coordination ever. It's quite scary. I wish I could do the other stuff, this other stuff, to be honest. do anything, I'm just gonna have a scout around the place. Make a telescope and see if I can pinpoint anything else. Of course not. We've got some more stuff for Paco. I know what I mean, leave me alone. Oh, there's more of them. Six now. They're breeding. Stop it. That's going to be ugly. Come on, Taku. You can pull through. Even though your sister's turning into a green blobby person. She keeps falling asleep. So her and her brother went for a sail for a day, a night, and a day. And the storms, they happened. I thought her dad took the potiony stuff too.
Guess you need to be close.
Need to stitch up Taku's wound. Yeah. Probably one of the first things you should have done. This serves a two-pronged purpose. You know, one, it gets us meds for Taku. Storm. Yeah. Sarcasm levels are extraordinary. Thank you. scales of wool where I need to. Maybe I just missed something.
Thank you.
wow, needle and thread. She's getting a bit lumpy, isn't she? There they are, watching her again. I think she's going to end up like them, which is a bit scary. Thoughtful contemplation. You're going to leave your poor brother alone. Once you become a green blobby person. Her and her brother were on the sea for a long, long time, and they came across the sunken city, and that's where the game starts. Oh! Oh dear. They don't have faces. Why don't they have faces? Right, well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here.
Get away.
An infection. Dear. Well, let's leave this episode here. I was going to try and do all of the boxes at the top just to see what happened, but I'll do that next time. We'll get one more episode. Anyway, I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.